No. No. No.
I think that someone, anyone, do such a horrible thing. Horrible. Horrible.
Oozing through the wall. Where is it coming from? What does it mean?
I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here. Let me out. Let me out. Oh, no! 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 No, I won't have it any... Everything Jeff Clark said was true, that madman was going to cut off his head and you were going to let him do it.
No, I prevented him from doing it.
You did?
Well, yes. Don't you understand why, that he's still alive? And the why I called you here?
It's true, you did.
I wanted to save him the only way I knew how. Now, no harm will come to him, Julia. I swear.
This experiment, or whatever you call it, it's madness. One more life. One more life. One more life.
Julia, you wanted to save me, but you...
Another killing. Another death. I can't let this madness go on. Not even for Barnabas. Not even for Barnabas. Operator!
Julia, wait!
Operator, get me the police quickly!
Julia. Julia!
Quickly!
Julia!
Quickly! Operator! Operator, get me the police quickly! Quickly! Quickly!
Roger. Roger, no. No, I wish it were Roger.
Miss Hoffman!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just haven't known. Oh, I just haven't known what to do. I can't go to the police. It's over.
Barnabas.